And, you know, so many people watch Shadow and Bone. What was it like seeing your work become imagined in a different way, I guess?
I mean, look, it was true magic to see that happen, to walk onto a set and see those characters in costume, to see these things I had only dreamed come to life. And it was heartbreaking, too, because there was so much story left to tell. So I'm grateful every day for our incredible cast, our incredible writers, and I hope that it will find a place someplace else.